What up, bro?
What if city folk even know what kind of stars?
Nothing beats Montana Stargate.
I respect that.
All right, folks. Welcome to Far Cry 5. And this is going to be the final mission of Far Cry 5. Probably because we have killed all the three siblings. And now we are going to go for Joseph. Yes, we are going to kill him. I am definitely going to kill him. Alright, so in case you want to purchase this game or check out other episodes and other videos, I have made a complete walkthrough of this game, of the main missions especially. So you can check them out in 4K Ultra HD as usual. So without wasting any more time, let's continue playing this game, shall we?
There's this girl out there, Skylar, amazing angler. She's looking for some help to catch the Admiral. You should track her down when you got the chance.
That cult's buying up all the double-odd buck. Hunt deer's getting expensive.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
Y'all.
Outlaw Lodge. I've seen what they do to those wolves firsthand. You gotta help me put a stop to this.
I've seen some judges in the area. They catch scent of Chad and what he's been cooking, he's done for. Let's go. I'm not gonna sit here and let another good person die.
Wolves could be tracking us and we wouldn't know until their jaws were around our throats.
I'm responding to you, Jed.
Jacob's dead. There's some conservationists that got trapped here. Now they can't get out. You should head on over. See if you can't lend them a hand.
Changing spots.
Hey, ma'am.
Gun it. I'm pretty sure that salvage site on the lake has some gear you could use. I'd head over there soon, though, before those damn cultists get their hands on it.
Down there now, but there's animals
down there. I can smell them, y'all.
When the Lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family, and I am prepared to do the same to yours. God is watching us, and he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured, and it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you gonna realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. Put down your guns, and you take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Izzy, we never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
God is watching.
Yeah, fuck you, Joseph.
Every slight, every injustice, and every choice reveals our sin. John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. You'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride. And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood. Your friends now see the truth. They welcome Eden's gate into their hearts. They will die for me.
Thanks, Rook. Let's get them.
Forgive them, Father. They know not what they do. And when the Lamb opened the seventh seal, there was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
This means It means the politicians have been silenced. That means the corporations have been erased. That means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. Most of all, it means I was right. The collapse has come. The world as we know it is over. I waited so long. I waited so long for the prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled. I prepared my family for this moment. And you took them from me. I should kill you for what you've done. But you're all I have left now. You're my family. And when the world is ready to be born anew, we will step into the light. I am your father. And you are my child. And together we will march to Eden's gate.
So we have finally completed Far Cry 5. Alright. And here is I got a copy.
Don't know where, don't know where. Master Creed. The rich will get what they want. The poor will lose what they need. The devil knows our fears. He told all his friends they'll block the sun with their lies. Darkness.
So that's it for today's video, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys later.